Botswana Butchery is located on the wharf in Aucklin, New Zealand. They use cleavers for door handles. They had a great patio, but we decided to eat inside. The restaurant was very nice. Dale and Vicky joined us. We had a great view of the harbor from our table. The breakfast menu was very good. Nancy had a glass of champagne to start with. The kitchen doors had cleaver windows. Vicky had bacon and scrambled eggs. Nancy had avocado toast. It came with poached eggs, avocado, hummus, and tomatoes on toast. Dale had bacon and hash brown. I had a traditional English breakfast: sausage, bacon, hash browns, beans, cooked tomatoes, and eggs. It was a great place for breakfast. We gave them 5 stars. If you want to see more, go to our website at www.fatchefrestaurantguide.com.